Nice of you to drop in.
Yo.
Back to the channel. I told y'all I was going to be bringing something new, and I decided to do a 2K career mode. Now as you can see, my rating is ass, and I'm saying that because I know my dude sucks, and I'm completely fine with that. Because I am not trying to spend a dime. I am not trying to spend no money on buying VC to make him a beast. He is a 6'6" shooting guard slasher, so I'm trying to dunk all on people. I went to the University of Illinois. No, Illinois, my hometown. My home state, rather. But as you can see, I got drafted to the Denver Nuggets. The Nuggets. Now, I'm looking down this roster, and I'm like, oh my god. Oh no. The cheese is going to be unreal. Oh no. Oh no. And so West, we're going to be playing against them Golden State Warriors. Lord, help. Help me. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. This is not going to be a fun series, but y'all probably will enjoy the raids that's going to happen to me playing these games. So let's get into the first one. We're playing the New Orleans Pelicans with that man, Anthony Davis. Oh dear lord. And for any of y'all to start coming at me, oh, why don't you play on rookie? No, I'm not playing on rookie. I'm not playing on pro. I'm not playing on superstar. I'm not playing on all-star. We going Hall of Fame. Wait, that was on me? Oh. Okay. We're down 9. We're under 10. That's good. I didn't even pass the ball. I probably did just miss him wide open. I'm still trying to get in the blue with this offense. I don't want to make. I don't want to force anything. It would help if you could make a free throw, sir. Jesus. Come on, Galloway. Oh, no. Yes, got the rebound. The better question is, he missed. He just hopped all over my back and grabbed that. Yes. Oh, you gotta make that. Okay, first free throw. And it's not good. Okay. I forgot to change his shot. I don't even have. Why? Man, I was about to say, if that go in, yo. Okay. They're up by 9. I really need to get another court.
You know, it's a humbling feeling to be in the NBA. I mean, there's a lot of pressure to be great, but.
Yeah, I don't care. Yeah. Okay, so we've caught up. We're only down 5. I somehow... The game is already teasing me. It's already starting. First, we were down 20. How the hell did he just run through me? Okay, whatever. Like I was saying, in the first quarter, we were down 23-9 when I got in. And I somehow missed 2 free throws. I still don't know how that happened. Moutier. Oh, I got it. Oh, I'm going back to the line. Yes. Can I get my first career points? Okay, that's one. That's one. I am officially on the board. Can we get the second one? Gotcha. When they're playing with no VC, when you don't plan on buying VC, all the points you make count. Oh, shit. Good shot. Good shot. Okay, can we do anything on offense? Where's the play? Why did I stop? Oh my goodness. I goofed. Yeah, that's all. If I had better timing, I probably would have went in. We're down 10. We're still in this game. We are still in this game. I was gonna let him cook. Okay. Okay, Nurkic. Is it Nurkic? Nurkic. Whatever. Now I'm going to put a disclaimer. I am not the best 2K player. In fact, I think I'm one of the worst since I only play my career. Now pass that one back. Come on, Nurkic. Ah! No. Give me that ball. That to me? Who's that doing? If it wasn't for the foul, I had a free lane. Oh, he goofed. He goofed. Yes. So I'm gonna be honest, I don't really know a lot about Denver. Frankly, I'm not a Denver Nuggets fan. My personal team is the Bulls, so I hate that. I was trying to do a hesitation. Yeah. I was not about to get through Anthony Davis' way, so yeah. Well, we need to make a stop on defense. Good boy. Going right at. Oh! Why? Damn. Hey. So y'all just not even. I thought he was about to shoot. Damn. I still have not made. I don't think I've made one field goal.
All right, come on, guys.
We're struggling offensively. So there's that.
Listen, guys, we've got one guy doing all the damage.
To be quite honest, the first thing I might really build up is defense. Because I notice I'm getting lost. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, damn. Well, that was a terrible first game in terms of offense. At least I had a B for teammate grade. Had 2 points and 3 boards. In about 9 or 10 minutes for the gameplay, I could have done a lot better. So I was missing shots, or missing layups, rather. But yeah, I ain't got nothing to say about that one. I ain't got nothing to say. Kind of fucked up.
You gotta start talking more on defense, folks.
Talking myself here.
Oh, don't worry. Every game's not gonna be like this. We're definitely going to get a lot better. This mode is going to be called the struggle because I'm not paying a damn cent worth of VC. No. No, Sony already gets enough of my money.
Rez. Where's the password?
Come on, bro.
Yeah, you got the stuff?
Let me in. Do this, man.
All right, man.
Worked so hard to get this.
Set it up. Y'all been waiting all day to play this.
Mm-hmm.
You ready to get beat?
You can't even play with yourself. How you
come on,
bro?
Man. Keep talking trash. Please.
I don't even wait till my rating goes up. 65?
65? Are you kidding me?
Way higher than that. Oh, set an alarm,
man, because if we don't, I'm going to play all day. All
right. Hold up. Good idea. Good idea.
Good look. All right.
All right.
Here we go.
Hey, who's Tim Quarterman calling me out? I don't even know you. Man, all right. I think I'm going to play one more game. Because I'm only playing about 10 minutes anyway.
All right, Prez, we got to talk shoes.
Let's talk shoes.
Yeah. All right, we've had preliminary conversations. Mm-hmm. But now it's time to make a choice. You know, we got to figure out what we're going to do, where we're going to go.
All right, so am I going to get my own shoe?
Of course you're going to get your own shoe. I mean, you're the Prez. We'll get you like the presidential suite or something.
I don't know. I'd rather weigh my options, see what's out there.
Okay, all right. Hey, options are open. Just, you know, got to make a choice.
You know what I was thinking about, man, was just going to social media. Once the options come in, see what we're working with, post it online. I'm the president after all, public servant. Got to see what the people want to do. Okay. Democracy, constitution.
I like that. I like that. You got a lot of momentum going right now, so we can use that as leverage, you know? We can use it as like...
Bruce, man, I'm lucky to even be on the team. All right? If it happens, then...
Hey, it's when it happens. It's happening. I mean, things are going on right now. Like as we speak, it's happening. Like, as we sit here, right? It's boom. It's happening.
Did you feel it?
I felt something. What was that? Our phone ringing? It's bam. It's happening.
All right. It's happening. So, hey, show me the menu. Show me some options, and we'll go from there.
All right. All right. You're humble. I like that. I can sell that. So I'll go out, and I'll get all the details,
and I'll bring you back the best options.
Sounds good.
Hey, you know what sounds better? Pennies in the piggy bank. Am I right?
Pennies in the piggy bank.
Pigs, bucks, Bruce. Yeah.
Thanks, man.
Okay. Now that cutscene's out the way, let me check messages. Yeah, I was terrible. I'm hard on myself. I need to get better. Or at least start playing better. Need to get some assists going. I hope so. What's up, Bruce?
Ooh.
Safe. Shot it all in, dude. Safe.
Listen up. I want us to focus on
Let's get back out there. Come on. Let's see if we can do this game. Let me actually run a play. Let me follow the play art.
Well, it's been 10 years now, and maybe some of that bad luck that's always so...
Come on, Nurkic. I'll take that shot, man. Stop Dame. Oh! How did he get the rebound? You actually got a turnover. Awesome. Come on, Barn. I need you to shoot that, man. I have a screen. Yo, let's go. Let's go. Let's get that teammate grade up. So this is basically just episode one. Just wanted to show the first two games. If you guys like it, I will continue pumping out more. This is just something I always want to try. Look at Dame getting silly. We already got them in a bonus? Bruh, it's the first quarter. Guys. I was saying, do not pass that to me. Hey, Murray. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's slow this down some. Come on, Nurkic. Yes, he made it. He finally made a shot for me. Thank you. Got my first assist of the game. Oh, damn. Oh, okay. McCollum, you ain't have to do me like that, pimp. You have to put me. Nah, let's get a better shot. Let's work the ball around. All right, let's go. Let's go. Get the ball inside. Okay, so it's obvious I'm going to have to work on defense and agility first, which I'm cool with. I'm going to upgrade those first. Oh, no. Bruh. Let's see if I can get my first field goal to the game, bro. Damn. Alright, I'll take the get to the free throw line, y'all. Make both of them. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, yes. He goofed. Well, that was on me. That was totally my fault. Oh, shit. So, we just can't get a rebound, huh? That's four tries we gave up. Come on, just take the screen. Come on, Nurkic. Hey, bro, is he gonna miss today? Shit. Damn.
Chance to hear from point.
I always talk to you, never let anybody see how you.
Definitely got some work to do. I only took one shot and I missed it. Great. I don't like how crowded it is right here. I wouldn't expect him to shoot that. Someone stop McCollum. Damn it. Jay in a shooting goal. Kenneth Faried is out there with Jokic. And that's our third. What? What? What just happened? Sideline reporter David Aldridge. With the departure of Marcus Aldridge to San Antonio. Oh, yeah. Why did you pass it back? Yeah, I was trying to yam. Damn. Okay, can we get these free throws? Can we get one? I'll take that. I will take that. Yeah, like I said, I will take that. No, he's built for it, DA. And the Nuggets making a change here. Levens is checked in. And a switch here also for Portland. Levens checked in for Turner. McCollum outside. Woo! Woo-hoo-hoo! First official field goal. That's not a free throw. Fast break, yeah. Oh no. No, I have to at least slow down McCollum. That means I gotta harass. Oh, thanks. Wait, how the hell did he get the. Oh, Lord. It was three people, and he just said, fuck all y'all. I'm a dunk it anyway. Never mind. Let me run the play. Ooh. Whoa, passed to the wrong person. I missed my assist. I missed it. Okay, we're only down three. Let's see if we can do something on defense. Oh, no. Well, so much for that idea. I'm not sure if it's overachieved because they've had some tremendous talent. But the interesting part about Terry Stotts is try to find him taking some of the credit for what's going on there. And you just remember, he's just giving guys great opportunities. He's giving those guys defined roles. And each one has stepped up hard. I will take that. Yes. Yes. And one. Let's get it. Only down two. Can we get a stop? Can we get a stop? I'm going to try my best with my meager defensive defensive points. Oh, yes. Yes. Oh, I was not expecting you to pass to me. Shoot that, Denver. Oh, no. No. Every time I got a good assist, they miss it. Come on, Barton. I need you to stop Aminu. Good shit. Good pass. Right, hopefully, they'll put me in the third quarter. We're currently down. Yeah, 17? Jesus Christ. Ugh. You're getting pooped on. Oh, no. So hopefully they'll put me in the third quarter. Hopefully. Skip. Skip. Skip.
Alright, come on, guys. Shake it off. These guys are alive.
Oh my goodness. Well, they put me in garbage time. Let's see what I can do. Hopefully this will give me more minutes. Let's reset the lineups courtesy of Petering for the fourth quarter. On the floor for Portland. I was say, why'd you pass it to me? Then there's Al Farouk Aminu, then it's Brumley, and it's Harkless in at the four-man position. Here's Jay. Oh shit. I tried to get the foul. It did not work. I got my shit sent. Hopefully these garbage time points can give me more minutes.
Handles himself down low.
Kicks it to Plumlee.
It's good. Bruh. And an open bruh. To the hoop there. Easy bucket. He crossed you the fuck up. Come on. Too many times
today. And knowing that's the kind of D the opposition has been playing, he's going straight for the jugular. Just like
hey.
Gets it to go. That one good.
Garbage time can get you some great points. I got 8. I'm on my way to having first. On my way to having 10 points. Even though they, why is Dame Lillard in the game?
Yeah,
that was a dumb block. Oh no. Oh, I thought I got there in time.
Up going with the new group. Now here's Levens, guarded close. The pass to Jim.
Why'd you?
Over to the left wing. Chandler outside. And some of the teams now playing to try and catch off those. Dribble penetration is at a premium. And some players use a lot of speed.
Well, this is not going to be fun. You took two L's. First two games of the year is we're not coming back from this. Let's see if I can get to 10 points, probably get two more rebounds, and if you know they actually try and make a shot, two more assists.
Sometimes not any words, no communication.
Oh no.
You know they'll do that 2-point dance and all this.
My rebound was there.
Just a little under 2.5 minutes have passed now here in the fourth.
I got you.
Jay, the pass to Arthur.
I was hoping he'd shoot that, but. For the three. Oh, yes. Where was that earlier in the game, sir?
Trailblazers have gone 3-5 here in the fourth quarter. Pretty good numbers.
See if I can get a steal. I'm trying to get one.
In just about 3 minutes through the fourth quarter here. Neighbor, ditch to Vonley. That shot misses.
Oh, good defense, and I got the ball.
Who wanted so badly to win it all in college. It was a big letdown to lose in the title game. He did all he could, but it just wasn't enough.
Yes! 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 I don't know how that pass went in or got by, but I'll take that. I will take that.
Everything he can to make sure he gets some hardware in the NBA.
And they took me out. yo, just let me play the whole fourth quarter. We were gonna lose anyway.
Hey guys, what we saw here tonight is one side having everything going for them. Huge margin of victory for Portland. It was like watching a three-point shooting contest out here. And they just didn't seem to let up.
Murray.
Shots went down and not three after three.
Murray. You could have passed that earlier, pal. I mean, damn.
And against a conference opponent, always good to take that first win of the season series.
Well, I got the 5 rebounds.
And what a huge standout performance it was for McCollum.
He was able to manufacture offense tonight, even when they had plays that broke down or he had multiple defenders on.
Man, okay, you could have passed that one, sir.
Any way he needed to.
No good from Jay.
Why didn't you pass when I was right under the hoop? Shit.
And so Portland takes this one.
Yep. Oh, we got blew up. We got fucked up at home. 8 points, 4 rebounds, 3 assists. For a guy that, you know, that didn't buy BC, I will take that. I would definitely take that. I'm definitely going to be upgrading him and building him up. That's it for today. That's episode 1. Of NBA Cheese 17. But I will see you guys later. Bye. Oh, don't forget to.
I'm not going to get used to taking these L's.
Yeah.
Just got to play better defense next time.
Yeah, me too. But like I'm saying, please give a like and subscribe to the channel. Comment what you think of the series below. Let me know if you guys like the content. If you like what's going on. And that's basically it. This is Jonathan Blundin' out. I'm signing off. Have a great day.